Okay, so here is the code for our class movie one more time. And now, I am really curious in figuring out what happens behind the scenes when I create the instance called avatar by providing these four pieces of information. These, by the way, are the movie's name, its storyline, the link to the movie's poster image, and the link to its YouTube URL. By the way, the last two of these two things are clearly not links or URLs. They sound more like English phrases. And I did that because there wasn't enough room on the screen for me to add the full URLs or links. So as soon as we run this line of code, the init function gets called. Self, in that case, is itself or the instance being created, which is avatar. The variable movie title gets the correct value, which is avatar. The movie storyline variable gets the correct value. The poster image gets the correct value also. And finally, the trailer YouTube gets the correct trailer YouTube link. Okay, so far so good. Now once init gets called and all of these four arguments receive their appropriate values, all of the variables that are associated with the instance avatar, they get initialized appropriately. So at this point, if I say avatar.storyline, the program will print out the correct value. Okay, so now I'm going to take a small step back and tie together a few pieces of information that we've been seeing. Here is our class movie. And after defining the class movie, I created two of its instances, Toy Story and Avatar. I could have created more instances, but for now, I've just created these two. Now, when I created these two instances, what I was really doing behind the scenes is I was setting aside space for each instance. And within that space, each instance had their own copy of variables. These variables include title, storyline, poster image URL, and trailer YouTube URL. Here are Toy Story's variables, and here are Avatar's variables. Now, because these variables are unique to each instance of class movie, these variables are called instance variables. And that phrase, instance variables, is another new word that I will add to our list of words.